I'm growing this Dutchman's Pipevine because it is a host plant for the swallowtail butterfly.
This has been growing in my garden for a few months now. It's really thriving, but I haven't seen any swallowtail butterflies yet.
But I do find a lot of these eggs on the underside of the leaves. So if you think these are the swallowtail butterfly eggs, please let me know in the comments below. I googled it and it does look like eggs from them, but I'm not 100% sure.